Welcome to VCC Library's video tutorial on CPS Full Access, formerly known as RxTx. CPS Full Access provides drug monographs for all medications available in Canada, as well as information on conditions, diseases, and drug interactions. In this video, we will demonstrate how to find information about a specific drug or medication, how to learn about diseases and conditions, and how to use Lexi-Interact to learn about drug interactions. We'll start from the CPS Full Access homepage. Make sure to access the database through the VCC Library website. If you're off campus, you'll need to log into your VCC account. If you need help, check out our video titled Off-Campus Access to Online Library Resources. Note that CPS is a bilingual resource. Information is available in both English and French. Toggle between the languages by clicking Français or English at the top right corner of the page. Okay, now let's imagine we need information about a specific drug, for example, naproxen. There are two ways we can find the information we need. We can search for naproxen using the search box. As I type, CPS provides suggested keywords and documents. I could select one of those suggestions, but instead I'll search for naproxen by clicking the magnifying glass or hitting enter on my keyboard. This brings me to a results page. Note there's an icon next to each result, for example, a pill or the letter I. I can learn what these icons mean by clicking the legend at the top right of the page. Here we can see the pill icon indicates drug information, which is what we're looking for. Also note there are filters on the left-hand side of the page, which we can use to narrow our results if needed. But looking at our results, we can see the drug information for naproxen is near the top of the list. Click naproxen to find the monograph. There is another way we can find the drug monograph for naproxen. Select drug/conditions from the toolbar at the top of the page, then click drug monographs. Find the drug you're looking for in the alphabetical list, click naproxen, and there you go, the monograph for naproxen. At the top of the page, we'll see any news or alerts. We can scroll down to read more about the drug, or we can navigate the information using the table of contents on the left-hand side of the page. We can click patient medication information for plain language information on usage, dosage, warnings, interactions, etc., intended for patients. Note that CPS makes use of tabs. We're currently viewing the tab for patient medication information on naproxen. We can navigate between tabs to view the drug information for naproxen, drug monographs, our search results, or the CPS homepage. We can close a tab when it's no longer needed by clicking the X. Great, now we know how to find information about drugs using CPS. Next, let's imagine we need information about a specific disease or condition, for example, depression. Again, we can use the search box. Clear your prior search by clicking the X, then type depression. CPS offers suggested documents. The stethoscope icon indicates information about a condition, which is what we want. We can bypass the search results page and navigate directly to the relevant document by selecting depression. Again, we can scroll down to read more, or we can navigate using the table of contents on the left-hand side of the page. Note we can navigate to the drug table to find relevant medications. Click on the name of the medication to read the drug monograph. For example, I can click on Seroquel XR, which will open the monograph in a new tab. To print information about a drug or a condition, click the printer icon, which will open a new browser tab where the information will be presented in a printer-friendly format. Now we know how to find information about drugs and conditions. Let's take a quick look at Lexi-Interact. Find the toolbar at the very top of the page. Click Lexi-Interact. Lexi-Interact will open in a new browser tab. We can enter two or more drugs. I'll add naproxen, Seroquel XR, and Advil. We can also add any allergies if relevant, then click Analyze. We can see under drug-drug interactions that the combination of Advil and naproxen should be avoided. We can click the link to open the interaction monograph and learn more. Thank you for watching VCC Library's video tutorial on CPS Full Access.